The road home, the days are getting longer, the weather is warmer, and Nairobi, Ron and Pete Cardi are here with great information about their rattan furniture, along with Doug MacPherson and Ron Barnes to discuss the upcoming HMEA 5K. Good morning, gentlemen.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Look at this lineup.
There we go.
It doesn't get any better than
I had my red, but I didn't wear it today.
That's right. You would have clashed. Okay. We'll get down to you in just a minute. But Ron, we'll start with you, sir.
Good morning.
The rattan collection, good morning, at Cardi's furniture is second to none.
Absolutely. And you know, they've got a variety of shapes, sizes, and colors. And depending on how big your deck is, whether you want to put it in a sunroom or you want to go out on the deck, we've got furniture that goes on the deck and in the sunroom. Some people want to take the outdoor furniture and mix it with the rattan, so we've got the combination. They can take whatever fabrics they want, everything from sombrero right up through whatever type of fabric you want, so the colors are not an issue. Come in, bring a picture of your room. We'll have someone sit down with you and lay out the room for you, and when you leave, we'll be ready to go, and we'll just come and drop it off, and you can enjoy yourself and have tea. And like I've told you before, when you get ready to cook, you can call me over, and I'll come and eat with you.
That's right. It'll be Nairobi night at my place.
There you go.
And
awesome.
Doug, it's great stuff, Ron. Doug, talk to us
Brendan.
About the upcoming HMEA 5K, you know, a tremendous event. What do people need to know this year?
It's going to be a really exciting one. This is our 14th year doing this, and it's going to be on May 17th, and it's up in Franklin, Mass., right off 495. Pretty easy commute from anywhere in Rhode Island and from Massachusetts. And we got a big event this time. We've got Gene LeBanche is going to be with us for a little while, and we also have the Beatles. Beatles cover band is going to be with us this year. They're going to be doing a mini concert at noon while people are eating their free hamburgers, hot dogs, pizza, things like that. It's a 5K race, and it's registered. So if you're a runner, that's good for your times. And if you walk, if you're a walker, we've got a 5K walk. And people come and they get free cookout, free hamburgers, hot dogs, pizza, the whole nine yards, and a whole kids area too, Brendan.
Oh,
so it's a lot of fun.
Yes. So even you can be there.
That's right. Yeah,
even for the kids.
The kids area, the biggest kid of all. And, you know, Ron, talk to us about what's going on. I mean, you head up IT for HMEA, and talk about your role and how this really benefits so many individuals.
Sure. We support 3,000 people in Massachusetts with disabilities. And the money we raise goes towards adaptive technology. We have an affiliate in Rhode Island called Tech Access that helps people with technology. The money we raise goes towards iPads for people, for sensory rooms and programs. So we do a lot of great things with technology. And this great fundraiser, this 5K walk run we have, is always the big catalyst in a big big event for the year.
And talk about your role that day. This ensemble is part of that, isn't it? You didn't just show up here like that.
Patuxent Rangers. No, remember the Patuxent Rangers. And we help start the race. We fire muskets to start the race, colonial period muskets. And we also start the walk also with muskets. And then we have pictures taken with kids, and
awesome.
We let people try on parts of our uniforms, and it's a great family day.
Fantastic. Really, and Pete, as we discuss that sword, is in case I get out of line.
Yes, and we've got an extra one too, just in case. So be careful. We may go too far.
And Pete, it's so much more than just a 5K that day. I mean, you attend this event, and mm-hmm. it's so much more, isn't it?
We've been there for many, many years, mm-hmm. and it's a great event. A lot of the kids that are being helped by the service come up on stage. They'll get the crowd going. It's just a fun time. Think about it like it's almost like a Super Bowl event for a walk and a run, and this is what it's about. There's a lot of activities for everyone. We hope everyone comes out. I think it's just in like a couple of Sundays,
yeah,
right? We're talking
May
about
17th, yeah,
17th. Mom's Day's next week, and then it's the week after. So come on out. It's gonna be a great morning.
Tremendous. I need to try the hat on. Let's go. Nobody loves props like me.
Thank you, Horace Mann Educational Association.
Thank you, gentlemen. Best of luck coming up here. I'll give
you so much. I cut my finger off.
If you would like to learn more about the rattan furniture available at Cardi's and the upcoming HMEA 5K, how about that move? Just head to our website. It's roadshow.com.